In order for BIA to meet its members' needs, first we have to listen to what those needs are. Once we can understand the things that we do and whether they're relevant or not to our members, we can then be informed on how we change our programs, how we create new strategic initiatives, and how we bring the right resources in order to meet the needs of our members.